out to be Jacques Cartier, one of the many who sailed this way. The Mi'kmaq were there when he made his first trip, standing in their canoes eyeing the ship. Imagine how a day went for a Nootka chief, staring in wonder and disbelief. Captain Cook and his crew must have looked pink, and how did their house on the ocean not sink? My home, the sailors had found it. My home, some tried to go round it, but someone before me decided to stay. That's why I call Canada home today. Imagine what was it like to be on a ship sent, searching a route to the Orient, never to find any silk or spice, deep in a world that is solid in ice. Imagine being a member of Hudson's crew, watching the thickening ice trap you, forcing a long and dark wintry stay out on the barrens of Hudson Bay. My home, the sailors have found it. My home, some tried to go round it, but someone before me decided to stay. That's why I call Canada home today. Who could imagine a hardship in store for those on the rivers or charting the shore? They must have been called to this land the same way. Canada calls you and me today. My home, the sailors had found it. My home, some tried to go round it, but someone before me decided to stay. That's why I call Canada home. Call Canada home today. My home, the sailors had found it. My home, some tried to go round it, but someone before me decided to stay. That's why I call Canada home today.